Five HIV patients left with no need for daily drugs in early vaccine trials. Researchers combined two new HIV vaccines with a drug usually used to treat cancer. A new vaccine-based treatment for HIV has succeeded in suppressing the virus in five patients, raising hopes for further research to prevent AIDS without the need for daily drugs. After receiving the treatment, the virus was undetectable in 5 out of 24 participants, and the spread was stopped by their immune systems. Lead scientist Beatrice Mott said her team was on the right path to developing a treatment which could offer an alternative to daily antiretroviral medication. Around 18 million people, half of all those living with HIV around the world, take ART to slow the progression of the infection, according to the UN. But these drugs are expensive and can cause unpleasant side effects. The patients have to remember to take them every day, sometimes over their entire lives. Mr. Warren said this was an example of a therapeutic vaccine for people already infected with the disease, as opposed to preventative immunization for diseases like polio, mumps, and measles. The participants received a booster dose of one of the vaccines and a cancer drug called romidepsin, which has been shown to flush out the HIV virus from tissues where it can lie dormant. Hope this to be a landmark.